I have a fascination with carnivorous plants, and the pitcher plants just happen to be the closest to my heart. It's an obsession. Quite unusual. Most people think that they're tropical or that they're from some foreign country, but they're North American natives. They grow in the coastal plains of the United States, all the way along the coast from Nova Scotia all the way down to the Florida Panhandle. There's only 8 species originally found in the whole world, and wherever they're found in the wild, they are endangered. It reduces some of the overhead canopy. It allows light to penetrate, and it's essential for the maintenance and growth and reproduction of these plants in particular. They really don't need insects in order for them to survive. They can survive photosynthetically because they are green plants. They eat bugs in order to supplement their nutrition. I like to call it soup that's inside of here, because like bug soup. There's a little microcosm going on with digestive enzymes, and there's some mites that live in the soup. They're easy to take care of outside in a garden. They require 3 things. They require full sunlight, they require pure water, and they require pure soil. By keeping them in the house, they do a significant job of catching insects. So the bug out was a product that I developed. It gives it a nice humid environment, since these come from bogs of areas that are high humidity. It has a little port in it that does allow insects to come into it. And you can put them on a bright sunny window and actually have success with a carnivorous plant. By growing these plants, I also feel that I'm helping the plants reproduce and thus take some of the pressure off of the natural environment. And everything that you see here is an outgrowth of my passion.